Nominees for the 56th Academy of Country Music Awards announced today on CBS This Morning. The competition for Male Artist of the Year includes Dierks Bentley, Luke Combs, Eric Church, Thomas Rhett, and Chris Stapleton. Female Artist of the Year nominees include Miranda Lambert, Ashley McBride, Maren Morris, Carly Pierce, and also Kelsey Ballerini, who says that Nashville is working harder now to promote female artists.
I wouldn't know what it looks like to be a female in country music without the females that were on the radio when I was a little girl. So the fact that that's happening again is really exciting, and all these songs are so strong, so good.
This year's ACMs include four black nominees, the most in ACM history. You can watch the 56th ACM Awards right here on CBS2 coming up Sunday, April 18th.